as always. Let's look at the second round and possible third round games for the Kentucky Wildcats. Assuming, like Josh said, they get past the winner of the playing game in the second round, Kentucky would face the 8-seed Cincinnati or the 9-seed Purdue out of the Big Ten. Again, times have yet to be released. We'll update those times once they become available on WYMT.com.